That's a really good forehand with power, and it's going to be challenged.
That racket is going to the garbage.
That was the racket. He's not challenging. Right. He's bagging. Well, he's
right here.
The head-to-head is in the Spaniards' favour, 16-13. But last year the pair met six times in finals, with Djokovic winning each one. Nadal was looking to make a statement early. Nadal striking first, breaking Djokovic's serve. Despite Djokovic saving a couple of set points, Nadal was able to serve out the... The Serbian was racing away with the set, getting out to a 5-2 lead and having a set point, which Nadal saved, and he continued to pile on the pressure. The match extended into its third hour at the beginning of the fourth set, with games going on serve. Nadal continued to fight and the set went to a tie break. It was Djokovic setting the pace in the tie break, grabbing a decisive lead. But Nadal fought back, roaring into the breaker to level at 5-all. The Spaniard levelling the match at 2-all. The world number one was able to serve it out and take his third Australian Open title in 5 hours and 53 minutes in the greatest final in Australian Open history.